We'd better get our priorities straight and get back to our investigation.
You're right.
Rebecca.
I know, but just a little bit longer.
Thank you.
Chris! Chris! I think I got it!
Practice makes perfect.
What's this? Were you all right in there?
Yeah. Thank you.
Well, this is it. We're out of medicine. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Thank you. Wesker?
Monster chains. Tree. None says. Wave. Woods outside the mansion.
Alpha Team. Come in. Does anybody hear me?
This is Chris.
This is Brad. Stars Alpha Team. Bravo Team. It doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is
Brad. This is Chris. Brad? Damn. Thing's broken.
Thank you.
Richard! Chris! Chris, stop! No! Richard!
Emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately. Reaching 70% of pressure threshold.
Thank you.
Oh, you scared me. You okay?
Yeah, it's dead. But Richard, he's gone.
I'm sorry.
It's my fault. I should have watched out for him.
I found a pharmaceutical room. I think I can come up with something useful. I'll be there. I'm glad you're still okay. This room is equipped with all sorts of medical supplies. Want me to treat your wounds?
Yeah, would you? Thanks. Be strong, Rebecca. Wesker?
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Thought you were with her.
Yeah, I know. We got separated.
I see. Anyway, we better find a way out of here before we turn into zombie food. Got any suggestions, Wesker?
We should get a better grip on the situation. There must be areas still to be explored in that other mansion. Chris, I want you to check them out one more time. I'll continue my investigation here.
Sure thing.
answer me. Somehow give me a sign.
Chris to Brad. Can you hear me? Brad. Damn.
Ugh!